What's up?
Going down in the mang. We have another mang song to sing, right? Mang part two.
I don't think about that.
Right? Mang part two. That's my song I say, though. Ooh. As a matter of fact, up to now, Masana don't know what the mang is. But you promoted the mang so much, man.
Yeah, that was good.
So what's going on? What's going on with you guys?
Well, this morning, you know, we come for breakfast.
Yes, but we have that.
That's why we come here for this morning.
Yeah, we have breakfast there. Breakfast 24/7.
24/7. So we should make a rhythm out of that.
Yeah, we have breakfast there, but you mad?
I think we should make a rhythm out of that.
We had the most giveaways. In fact, they opened the warehouse. You see the warehouse open? The warehouse open. Yes. I pick up the TV star too, Shemmy J.
Okay, Lele.
Yes.
Right. Wait, what's up? Good morning to everyone.
Well, on TV, I see you now.
I always have to take up pressure when I come in. You witness that too.
Yes, right.
On TV, yes, I see you on my TV. Imagine I have to buy HG. So you guys are the youngsters that are really pushing up and changing the whole soca vibe,
yes.
And the good thing is that this is the first time, but nothing strange, huh? Yeah. First time I didn't see you if you want to rush.
Boy.
Yeah. Usually comes in here about six people.
Yeah.
So tell me about this new rhythm, because we've been waiting about this new rhythm for almost weeks now.
Well, this rhythm is, I don't know. It just has something real different about it. No, from the minute it starts, like, you just get that real feeling.
Right.
You see, when you wake up in the morning,
yes.
You're a winner.
Yes.
You get that live feeling.
Right.
That's what it brings.
Oh.
That's what it brings.
And that's from Miguel.
Right. Vibes Production, Miguel Joseph.
Right. Yeah. And Shemmy, you got the same vibe too?
Yeah, that's the same vibe. You see, when you wake up on a Sunday morning and you get that breakfast,
yeah.
You get that wonderful breakfast. You know why I'm talking about Musana?
How is Musana asking you about a wonderful breakfast?
I heard something on the radio. I heard something like she liked to eat.
Oh, you heard that on the radio?
He's a food person.
I'll have to chat to that kind of good smoking on my radio.
He's a food person, man. Yeah, big up Musana.
Yeah.
So that's what it was like to me.
Yeah.
So big up Miguel on that breakfast rhythm, man.
It's called the breakfast rhythm.
Breakfast fat rhythm.
I hope Bill have no copyright in that. So it's the breakfast fat rhythm.
Breakfast fat rhythm. Right. Featuring me, Imran Nuri, Mysterio, and
Cidil. Cidil is on that too?
Yeah.
But Mysterio, you know now, boy, from now, you can't find him. Turn up, boy. Years ago, he'd be here from an hour before.
Nowadays, he turned up.
Yeah, you can't find him.
Yeah.
All right. And what's your track then? What track are you doing?
Well, my track name is Liquorhead. Because you cannot have carnival and you don't have liquor.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Because the element of carnival.
Right? You gotta be careful how you say that. You can't have carnival. You can't have carnival and you have liquor.
Yeah.
So you wrote the track though?
Yeah, I wrote the song. Well, it was written by Shemmy J. Right? And then from there we took it and we spread it out. We made it something bigger.
Okay.
Right?
Alright.
Yeah.
So for this year, it's called Liquorhead.
Liquorhead.
I tell you.
We ought to change our name to Imran Nuri.
Yeah, I think so. Imran Nuri. Imran Nuri. What are you doing, Shemmy?
What track
are you doing?
I'm doing JUMP Jump.
Jump.
Written by Shemmy J.
Alright.
What side?
Jump up my people.
Breakfast.
And that jump means jump up my people, you don't know. Carnival, when we touch down.
Yeah.
Big Free, that's our land of jump.
Ah,
it could be a cooler fed wherever we touch jump. That is our land of jump and jumping. So,
all right.
Yeah.
Well, Nuri, you're going to be first. I'm going to put you on the radio.
Now, we're performing there. We're performing live.
Yes.
Get ready for that one.
All right.
It's a party.
All right.
Tell a friend. Right now.
Turn it up right now.
Right now.
Take it away, Nuri.
Nuri, you go. It's your juice. Let's go.
Give it to you?
Yes.
Brethren, we got rum in me head. We like drinking liquor, chest with liquor. Love drinking it. I say we got rum in me head. We like drinking plenty. I drink it till it's empty. I drink in it. Cause right now, bless I go ram up.
Yo, VP. I'm going to go. us in a big sale. When it comes to fat, you know we mix it. Make everybody ball boy.
Breakfast rhythm. Yes, breakfast fat rhythm. Mm-hmm. Gotta put the fat in there.
Yeah.
And big up Miguel and big up Vibes. And there's more to come.
There's more to come.
That's the first one.
Yes.
I tell you, Rama, bye, I tell you. We're looking forward to more, of course. And it's on the breakfast fat rhythm set of Shimmy J, that television superstar. He's got his song. You got to introduce him. You already your personality too.
We're taking it away right away. You don't know. Land of Jam, J-U-M-P.
Yeah. Give me the radio. Give me a radio vibe. Give me a radio
vibe. Yeah.
Well, you have a whole other room in your system. And everybody around you is real. On the pavement causing a big scene. No gosh, tell me how it feels. Tell me how it feels. Hey, you. Tell me how it feels. Oi, tell me how you feel. In this place where we all can jump all day. Hey. Lions up in here. J-U-M-P-S to the J. Okay, lele.
Jump if you jump in, jump in the line of jump. Jump if you will, in the line of jump.
Yes, I be coming
in the line of jump.
S to the J,
okay. I say hi, hi. Wanna go to a place where we can turn it up, where everybody is feeling alright.
Yeah.
professional soca artist and solution corner of the wave on a Friday morning. Shemmy J and Nerdy are feeling a vibe.
But I'm telling you, in the studio right now, people, is real vibes.
Yes,
bro.
Real vibes.
So I feel like it's a big free already.
Yeah. It's a big, the big free, I tell you. But you don't know, we're changing, we've already changed the whole platform of soca. Over the years, at this station, we've been on the forefront, you know. We started Soca in Solution. People don't remember that. We had to pick up Ninja Dan, that was at Gaiety, $10. It was called Soca Switch. First Soca Fest in Solution, before Calypso was doing Soca title. First Soca Fest, Gaiety, it was $10. Okay. Ninja Dan, Alpha, the band Spectacle, I think it was at the time, with Open Ace Lochter and the gentleman on the keyboard, I can't remember his name there. And the Cupid, Helicopter, Chop,
right,
all that started.
Okay.
All the Manchas, a number of soca artists started the Gaiety. And we've been doing it for a number of years, and that's how it's evolved. And look, now we have Nerdy and Shemmy J.
Breakfast,
so more vibes to come from you?
Yes. Look out for exclusives.
Okay.
Nerdy exclusives.
Yeah.
Mysterio exclusives. Serial, you don't know.
Right. But we had to do a special project with you guys because the new generation of soca artists. And you are taking part, though. Anybody's taking part? Are you on this weekend? Anyone? Oh, is Mysterio taking part? No.
Nerdy.
Okay. All right. So you're looking. Oh, soca switch. You're looking. But I just passed there the belt, you know.
No, I'm part of. Oh, you're talking about soca switch?
Yeah.
I'm part of soca switch.
Sure. All right. Good.
Yeah, because I thought you were talking about Open the Jazz.
No. Oh, you are Open the Jazz, Nerdy?
Nerdy, yeah.
Oh, the Mangway. Oh, tell me about that. That's a big vibe, new vibe.
Yes. Different platform, different place.
I must say,
I'm happy to be part of Soca Switch this year again.
Yeah.
And that's the stage that gave me that forward.
Right.
So I must say thanks to Just Before.
Last year was your debut. That's how you made your debut. Yes. They just left with the belt. Soup have the belt.
No, this year is wrestling inside
there. Yeah.
WrestleMania ain't been inside
there. Ooh, Lord.
Yeah, I tell you now.
But I want to thank you guys for coming. I want to wish you all the best, of course.
Thanks,
and we're going to keep on pumping the music.
Yeah.
As you know, of course, as we get ready for the big three. Carnival is coming
big
up.
Big three,
yes.
Man.
Yes, that's going to be something else. I want to wish you all the best in Soca Switch this year.
Yeah, thanks
a lot. Because I know you've already improved. As I saw you at the opening, it's just a fun.
Yeah,
so you've already taken up your game.
Yeah, you know you can't stay at one level.
And then we're looking forward to seeing you at, of course, the opening of Jazz.
Right.
Yes. Are you in Jazz too?
Yes.
Young in the man in the man. I'll put a little jazz piece
in
that.
Yeah, put it in there, yeah.
But thanks again, guys. Yeah. Thanks for coming.